So Simon, we wanted to ask a few more questions, and key one is, why does the balance bike sit at the heart of the Kidimoto business?
Well, balance bikes is where we started. The name Kidimoto comes from bikes that look like motorbikes. That's where we started, with balance bikes that are replicas of super bikes and race bikes and motocross bikes. And we've done like replicas of Barry Sheen, Evel Knievel, Marc Marquez, Valentino Rossi, and all of those. And then we've kind of expanded the range into metal bikes with nice patterns on them, and they've got beautiful graphics, and that's what makes us stand apart. But that's always been at the heart of Kidimoto, is two wheels. That's what we're all about.
It sounds like you really love the products. And what makes them special in terms of children learning to ride?
Well, a balance bike is two wheels, so there's no stabilizers, and there's also no pedals. So a balance bike is a bicycle, a miniature bicycle, that doesn't have stabilizers or pedals, and it just gives those little kids from the age of around 18 months, 2 years upwards, confidence on two wheels. And it's all about getting them to develop balance and coordination and confidence on two wheels.
So that's fantastic. And why do you think that balance bikes have grown in popularity in the last few years?
Well, first of all, it's down to Kidimoto. When we started, there was one other balance bike that was available in the world, and now we've just really gone out. And that was a very high end, very like sort of expensive design led. It wasn't even a toy, but now Kidimoto has really opened up the market. We've commoditized it. You know, it wasn't the intention, but now everybody sees balance bikes as being the place to learn how to ride a bicycle, or the starting point. And it's almost got to a point where it's a necessity that once you get to 2 years old, you have to have a balance bike.
That makes perfect sense. So if I was buying a balance bike, could you give me a couple of tips on choosing the right one?
Well, size is really important, so make sure that you've got one that's going to fit your child. Weight is also important, and you know, where are you going to ride it? Whereabouts do you live? Do you live in a town, city, or are you in the country? You know, and is it aesthetics? Are you wanting something that looks really nice and that you're going to like? Is it a design piece? So is it going to be like a piece of furniture in your house? You know, so do you go for a really beautiful piece of equipment? But essentially, all balance bikes do the job. But it comes down to you, and it comes down to your child and what they like and their size and where you're going to use it.
Perfect. Balance bikes. Makes absolute sense. Everyone should have one.
Everyone should have a balance bike.
Marvellous. Thank you very much.
Thank you.